Now, as y'all all know by now, we did just release a brand new Christmas album. It's called Full of Cheer. And would anyone here mind if we jump forward a month and sang a Christmas song? Well, Christmas was always a really special time in my family. I reckon it's really special for everybody out there. It's a time whenever everyone came from all over. I got to meet all kinds of people I'd never met before and really just grow closer with all those aunts and uncles and all my cousins that I got to see so rarely. But there was this one person in my family that was a light. She sort of stood out above the rest. She taught us how to live. She taught us how to love. And I would like to dedicate this song to her.
Been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. Don't go, Grandma. She forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. But when we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack,
let me tell you something.
She had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Now we're all so proud of Grandpa. He's been taking it so well.
You guys want to send them back? Wouldn't it be more fun to open them? Just me, I guess.
I'm with you.
I guess somebody at least.
You can say there's no such thing as sin.